Previously on Horton, here's a house.
Well, good morning, interwebs. Heading out to the house again on this surprisingly cold morning. They are supposed to be coming out to do the soffits today. So hopefully I'll get there at the same time they're there and I can get some film for you. Otherwise, it'll be more photos. So here's where we are. I waited here all day for the soffit guys to come so I could film it. I was off work during the day, so hey, I'll just hang out here and wait, film it. It'd be great. Well, that was 8 hours of just sitting here. Never came.
Day two.
Okay, so here we go again. Heading back out to the house. The soffit guys never came yesterday. Don't know what was up with that.
The next day.
Well, hey, guess who still doesn't have soffits? That's right. They're still not here.
The next day.
Well, it's Wednesday. And, do I have to say it? Some of soffits.
The next day.
Well, truck fits. Soffits, not here.
Next day.
Good morning, interwebs. Here it is. It's been over a week now since the soffit guys were supposed to come. I'm going out to check. What does the magic eight ball say? Will I have soffits on my house today? We shall see. Well, good morning, interwebs. On the way to Home Depot. As you can see, I'm in the truck. Gonna go pick up the ladder for the attic access. The pull-down ladder goes in the garage. I've gotta go all the way to the Home Depot in Oakleaf because none of the Home Depots out here have one in stock. Neither does Lowe's. And the closest place is that Home Depot in Oakleaf. Oh well, it's a good excuse to take my truck out for a ride. And while I'm there, I'll check and see if, I don't know, the soffit guys ever got around to showing up. Who knows? Got a lot of stuff happening this week. The interior doors are due to be delivered tomorrow. That's why I gotta get this today. The guys installing the interior doors are also the guys that'll install the ladder. So I gotta go get it and get it there right away. So off to Home Depot. Stand by. There we go. Home Depot. Now to find a reasonable parking spot.
A few moments later. Later. The next day.
Good morning, interwebs. It's it's Thursday. Gonna ride out to the house, see if I have soffits yet. It's been nearly a week. Also, the doors are supposed to come today. The interior doors. Not sure about the garage door, but and I'm not sure if they'll be installed. I just know they're being delivered. So I'll go by and check on that while I'm going to check my mail and do other things. Also headed to the storage unit. I'm gonna check out some stuff there. in moving things around, trying to find, you know, like a spot to just put things. There's some things I can't find. So I'm heading out there to see if they're in storage. I'm hoping they are. Otherwise, I gotta just keep searching. So, seeing you.
Well, I came up here looking for my stuff I was looking for, and it's not in here. Not really sure where it is. I guess I'll dig stuff out of the shed at Mom's house and see if maybe I put it in there.
Yeah, it's a little disappointing that I didn't find the things I was looking for at the storage unit. But it was kind of comforting getting to just go see my things and see that they're still there. I miss my stuff. My rug, my monitors, my chairs, my bar stools, just my things. Pretty soon, very soon, they'll all be back in my house with me. A reunion of sorts. Sorry to ramble. It was just, you know, comforting to see my stuff. See you at the house.
It's like a nice big Ford parking lot.
The next day.
Well, I wanted to dig up that palm tree and replant it. Turns out, this whole part of the yard is concrete and bricks. I don't know if there used to be a structure, a driveway or something here, or if it's just debris from the renovation back in 1971. I don't know. Either way, I need a tractor to dig all this out. Shovel ain't gonna cut it. So much for my plan for the day.
the next day.
So this was unexpected. I came out here to just do some B-roll and make jokes about the soffits not being done. And look what I found sitting in my driveway. The painters. They're actually here painting the whole inside. They weren't supposed to be here until next week, but nope, they're here today. Cool. Yeah, well, there you have it, interwebs. I came out to the house today just to do a quick little catch some B-roll, make some jokes about there being no soffits, which, stand by for that. And lo and behold, there's a bunch of pretty women painting my house. Wow. The interior was scheduled to be painted next week on Wednesday. As I'm recording this, it is currently Saturday. And they're already done. Wow, the soffit guys could take a note from these people. Anyway, the soffits. Talked to Ryan today, and he's pretty fed up with the whole thing. So he went back to his original company that he normally uses. Yeah, they're coming out next week to go ahead and do the soffits. He's tired of waiting on these fools. Don't know what happened to them. Don't know what's going on with it, but who knows. Anyway, that's where we're on the house. The inside is painted, and all the doors, of course, are hung. You saw that. And this coming week, the soffits will be up. And now that the walls are painted, we can go ahead and get started on the flooring and the cabinets. We are down to the wire. Woohoo! Stand by.